Hare Krishna. Krishna doesn't promise a stormless sea. He provides an unsinkable ship. If we consider a journey, life to be like a voyage through an ocean, when we start practicing bhakti, when we start connecting with Krishna, the growth of our devotion will depend on what we expect from Krishna. If we expect that there should be no storms in our life, that life should be very smooth because we are devoted to Krishna, then that is unlikely to happen. Because the very nature of this world is that it is a place of distress. Dukkhalayam, ashashvatam. Krishna has already told us categorically in 8.14 in the Bhagavad-Gita. And he has reiterated that in 9.33 when he says, anityam asukham lokam. It's temporary and bereft of happiness. So storms will come in life, whether we are devoted or whether we are materialistic. But what Krishna promises us is that he will provide us an unsinkable ship. So if we have a ship that is steady, that can weather all storms, then that is the security. The waves will come and the stormy waves will make the ship move here and there, and we will also be tossed here and there. But if the ship doesn't sink, then we will weather all storms. So Krishna assures this in the Bhagavad Gita in 18.58 when he says, Machittaha sarva durgani mat prasadat tarishyasi. He says, if you become conscious of me, you will pass over all obstacles by my grace. So here Krishna is stating that obstacles will come, durgani, but whatever obstacle comes, no matter how big a storm comes, Krishna is using the inclusive sarva durgani, that no matter how big a storm comes, you will be able to cross over that storm by my grace. So what is his grace? Machittaha. If we just become conscious of him, if we stay conscious of him, that will give us security, that will give us clarity, that will give us energy to face whatever storm may come. So when we are practicing spiritual life, rather than worrying whether problems will come or not, or why problems are coming, we can work on striving to be conscious of Krishna. And if you strive to be conscious of Krishna, whatever obstacle comes, Krishna, you are Lord, my Lord, I am your servant. I want to serve you. Please guide me. How can I serve you in this situation? If we have this prayerful, reverential divine consciousness, then that will be the that will give us the strength by which we can weather all storms. Thank you. Hare Krishna.